Alright, getting a triple dose of streams for me tonight. I think it's the one on the right. We are sex bombs. I was thinking about getting sad and stuff. Ready, one, two, three.
So you don't want your supper right now? I'll put it in the microwave then.
Okay. Alright. So we are starting out with the medium campaign. Actually, we'll do easy just for the hell of it. Runny Ball, they actually do some pretty good strings. So. Plus, I got my whammy bar fixed. So, we good. We Gucci. We'll be back on the E3 streams shortly on Sunday. Finish off with limited run. Kinda funny. PC Game Showcase and AMD Next Horizon. Yeah, I have Clone Hero, but I figured I have the actual game, so I figured I'd play the campaigns at least. Before I trade him into GameStop for measly pennies. We'll be right back. get a fanfic reading and a bit of Guitar Hero and a bit of Zelda tonight. I would start Guitar Hero 1, but here's the problem with Guitar Hero 1. There is no lag calibration. PS2 would go to Rock the 80s, then Guitar Hero 3, then Aerosmith, then World Tour, then Metallica. So, you know, we're going through all the Guitar Hero campaigns.
Bye. Yeah.
Well, that's that last one. Peace out.